Hello there. My name is John, welcoming you back to the society. This is round one. Now, keep your head about you. You're going to need to fire on all cylinders today. Let us grip and rip our first drive down the middle, and we'll take it from there. Quite the hook into this one. Okay, second shot here on the first. And now that we're back on the fairway, let's take a look at hitting this green. Here's a 7-foot putt. So far, so good. Nice job. That's in for birdie. And this is a good sign. Under par already. Let's keep that going. Teeing it up here on hole number two. Oh man, there's a drive, just smashed it. Sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Okay, this one is for the par. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store for us. We'll stay at minus one after that hole. Here we go. Let's stick this one nice and close to the pin. Really nice swing. We're on the green with that one. Well done. Okay, good luck on this one. It's a doozy. Oh, just missed that birdie. Good job. And after that one, you'll stay right there at one under par.
Fairway bunkers up ahead, just letting you know.
Tee shot's looking nice here. And setting up now with an elevated green to deal with. This approach is heading left, and this is your third shot. Shot, and with this putt you could save par. Good luck. Well played. Okay, after that one you'll stick right there at one under. Now we got some wind to deal with on this one. I think you're gonna wind up in the fairway off the tee here. And this one's about 125 yards out. Decent approach there. 15 feet to the cup from here. Getting there. Okay, birdie putt drops. And after that, you'll go down to two under par. And here we go, par four in front of us. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. Well, we're green bound here. Yep, that's gonna work. And this one is for the birdie. 6 feet to the cup. Looking good. All right, we can get out of here with a par. And still at two under par after that one. Okay, the lengthy par four. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin. That's a safe shot. Sinking this will take you to three under. This one's on a good line. Okay, par putt coming up. Okay, safely home with that putt. Wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Great swing on that one. Here's our second shot on the eighth. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. Look at you go. On the green and under regulation, putting for eagle here. Good stuff. If you can drop this, that'll be your eagle. Well, that putt will end up short. 3 feet to go. And that was a nice little birdie. And after that one, you'll bring your score down to three under. Teeing this one up on hole number nine. That swing was to die for. And this one is for the bird. Go. And that'll keep you at three under. Okay, this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. And second shot on the 10th coming up. record, doing pretty good in the approach shot department. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. Good work out there today. That's your 4th birdie so far. And after that, you're bringing things down to 4 under par. Here comes a par 4. Well, this drive's looking okay. Okay, about, I'd say, 185 or so to the pin from here. This is for the bird. Well, the putt appears to be online. And as that drops, that's your 5th birdie of the day. It's going to bring things down to 5 under par. And we are working with the tailwind on this hole. Not the cleanest swing, but that's all right. All right, time to get out of the bunker. Let's do this. Well, you did get out of that bunker. A lot of work left to do with the putter, though. Here's a look for birdie. Ooh, never like leaving those short. All right, setting up. 6 feet from the cup. This putt's good so far. And that was a good putt.
And that'll keep you at 5 under for the round.
Here we have a par 4 hole. Sweet. This is about 160 to the pin. Come on, kick right. Come on. That should do nicely. All right, here's a 23-footer. Right by the hole. And tapping in for par.
5 under still after that hole.
This one's a par 4 hole. This tee shot should play. This one's around 135 yards out. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff. Could be good. Okay, here's our third shot. Coming through with the chip. Okay, let's take a look at the leaderboard, see what's up.
Still find yourself at 5 under after that one.
See if you can use the wind on this hole, left to right. Shot worked out just fine. Here we go. This is for birdie. Ah, right by.
Let's see how this all adds up. Sitting at 5 under for the round.
Have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think. This one's about 100 yards from the pin. This one's looking good. Oh, good work out there. You found the green there, and that's understating it. Here we go, birdie putt. This putt's tracking. And as that drops in the hole, that's your 6th birdie today. And after that one, you're at 6 under. Looks like we've got a par 3 in front of us here. Nice approach on that one. Okay, 10 feet to go here. Oh, it's getting there. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. Okay, 7 under par at the moment. We got a right-to-left cross breeze going on this hole. Oh my goodness, just smashed that drive. Second shot on the 18th. He Must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. And this is our third shot. And 5 strokes off the lead. Eight under par is waiting for you to sink this putt. Oh, it could be. And that putt will drop, and you managed to finish your round with a birdie. Finishing off with an 8-under on the scorecard. Well done. And with that, I will let you go. Thank you very much for the round of golf. I had a good amount of fun. Hopefully you did too. Hello there, golf fan. My name's John, and I'm here to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K21. And we are beginning the round with a par 5 first hole. All you got to do is hit it straight up the middle, and then we'll take it from there. Okay, we're off. Have a good one. Second shot here on the first. Look at you go. Next putt for eagle. Good luck with this. Way out here. Looking really good. Okay, let's finish up. Good stuff.
Sitting at 9-under for the round.
Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Looking good off the tee. And this shot's about 145 yards out. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. There we go. That's cooking on this approach. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. Yikes. Right by the hole. This one's for par. This putt's going. Good job. That's dropping on in for par.
9 under for the round.
And now teeing off on a par 3. On that approach, but that's okay.
For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though. And sitting at 10 under now for the round.
Let's see what happens here on hole number 4. This one looks like it'll play.
Quite the elevated green here. You might want to check your club selection.
Come on, come on, bounce to the right. And you can go to 11 under with this putt. Too much power into that putt. This one's 8 feet away. Looking pretty good. Good job.
10 under for the round. Okay, we got a bit of a long par 4 here. Let's see how this tee shot shapes up.
From the fairway sand. Well, you're getting some practice in for bunker shots today. Positive stuff. Nicely played out of that sand. A little bit of work left to do, but nothing too serious. That's what you wanted in there for par. Sitting at 10 under after that one. Okay, longer par 4 on this hole. Great swing. And this is about 165 yards or so to the pin. It's tidy. And this one's for bird. And this will be your par putt here. Okay, next hole coming up. And after that one, 10 under. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Oh, dear gracious. You just tattooed that one. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. Well, you can't hit them all. Setting up for our third shot. Pick goes all day. And for the save. That was a good putt. Okay, after that one, you're sitting right there at 10 under. Stepping on to a par 5 hole on this one. This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway.
Quite the elevated green we have in our future. Might want to club up on this.
And boom, it drops for the Albatross. Unbelievable. Fantastic work on this hole. My hat is off to you. And after that one, you're sitting at 13 under par. And this one is a par 3. Okay, we're on the green. Okay, best of luck with this one. 16-footer. Okay, give this one a tap and we will mosey on our way. That'll work, tapping in for par. And 13 under par is your current score. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. Tee shots up a fairway bound. He's got about 130 yards to go here. This one's looking pretty dialed. 5-foot putt coming up.
So far, so good.
Way to grab that birdie. And sitting at 14 under par after that hole. This one's clocking in at a par four. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie. We're setting up about 220 yards away. This putt could take you down to 15 under par for your round. Not a bad day's work. A little bit too firm on that one. Yeah, this one's your fourth shot. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. Okay, let's scope out our standings now.
13 under for the round.
All right, we've got a par four on this one. I thought you might do that. It was an excellent choice. Let's see if this one sticks the green.
Look at this, driving that green, putting for eagle. I'm just proud of you.
Here is your putt for eagle. Pace on that one. 5 foot putt here. This one's tracking. And ripping out a birdie after bogeying the last. That's what I like to see.
Sitting at 14 under for the round.
And let's see what happens here on the 13th hole. Nice. And from here, we're looking at about 195 yards or so to the pin. Let's go. Kick right, kick right. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. All right, tapping in for par on this one, heading to the next. 14 under after that hole. And teeing off now in a long par four. Beauty of a swing there. He We've got about 115 yards to the pin. Seat for us now.
Well, you ended up just fine on there. Little work to do, but nothing too bad.
This putt is about 11 feet. Okay, tap this one on in. There we go. And 14 under is your score. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. This could be a bit long. Let's see how it goes. Second shot here on the 15th. Ah, that would have been nice. And wouldn't it be nice to save par on this one? All right, let's head to the next. After that one, your current score, a veritable 14 under par. Got a par four on this one. Well, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. Okay, second shot here on the 16th. Well played. Here we go. Birdie putt. Going towards that hole. A little too hard. About 9 feet to the hole from here. Just missing the par, but tapping in for bogey. 13 under at the moment. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. Just a pure swing. That's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. And this is our second shot here on the 17th. And boom, it's down. And just hold it out. Just like that. You made it look easy. Amazing. Great work. Oh, wonderfully struck. And here's our second shot on the 18th. Take that. 4 feet to the cup. Well done, well done. Ending the round today with an eagle. Well done. 16 under to end things off. And with that, I'm going to let you go. Thank you ever so much for the round. I had a great time hanging out with you. Hello there, and welcome to this society event. Final round of action just about to kick off. Hopefully your nerves are in check. Looking forward to this. And the tee shot is away. I hope you have a good time today. Second shot here on the first. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. Yeah, you'll take that. Okay, third shot. Well done. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. Looking good. Well, that one dropped, and that's for birdie. Starting our round under par, and that's the best way to start your round. And we have a little bit of wind to deal with on this hole. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. Oops, that's on me. Thought it was gonna be fairway bound. Nice shot. That'll do. Looks like you could have a birdie on this hole. Oh, it's always tough leaving them short. Looking good. That's going to work.
Sitting at 17 under for the round.